Now, one of the things that we got to do is we got to cut all our wood for the brackets and shelves. Got the shelves put up. We got the brackets on the shelves. So, we're to the point now, we want to have all our wood the same size. Best way to do this, I got my one piece, that's my bottom piece, my guide. What I do, to ensure that we have a fairly straight cut, this is where we use the compass squares for. The dog's down here with me. Yeah, hopefully I don't have this thing turned on. Okay. First piece. Shelves up there. Because we're going to have some larger things up on it, so therefore, we're pretending this is government work. It doesn't have to be perfect. If I wanted everything perfect, well, we don't have them in the garage at the moment. We can borrow by other people. We got radio arm saws, chop saws, and table saws, all over right now. One more cut, and then we're going to turn the camera, get it to the... safety, so therefore that means once I'm done with something, I unplug it. All right, hold on, we're going to turn you. Here we go. Cabinet that was in here. set the board is in. That's what the basement is supposed to work. See, we've got started here, so now we're going to cut, stop here for a little bit, and then we'll show you the completed thing, how it looks afterwards. Thank you again, and I'll be back shortly. Bye.